Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yao's domain.
It's nice
seeing you. This is weak tea, motherfuckers. Weak tea!
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Ya, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
Feel lucky? Too bad. You're not so lucky, friend.
Let's make it interesting. What are you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
Now she's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city, and I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky. too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time, I win twins.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes.
Thank you.